Hey guys, so today I was just picking some weeds in the flower bed when I noticed a rustling in the bushes. And come to find out, it was adorable little Great Pyrenees puppy. But it was really scared and kept on shying away, so I offered it a treat to gain its trust. Turns out it was actually really sweet. After that, I took it out of the bushes to get a good look at it. It's so pretty. But I did notice that it kept on shaking. So I gave it a bath, but I noticed some ticks, so I had to pick them off. I will be taking it to the vet to get a treatment tomorrow. But of course, we finished bathing it. Leave name and gender suggestions in the comments. That's all. Bye, guys. So come with me and Finley to make a fort. Well, this actually ended up changing events because I found a little lab that didn't have a collar on, but we ended up getting him back to his owner. He was so sweet. And of course, Finley barked at him. And then we worked on our fort that I hadn't worked on since last summer. So it was really messed up. First, I had to rake it out. And then this is it after I finished. We're still gonna have to work on it some this summer, but for the most part, it's pretty good looking. And that's all. Bye, guys.
Just one serving? And they're charging almost 3,000 yen for it? That's obscene. Who would spend that much money on a coffee jelly? I would.
Hi, guys. Come on an outing with me and Cozy. The first thing we did was walk my sisters to school. I was really nervous to bring Cozy to school just because there's so many kids. But no one really cared, it was also -2 degrees. Then we went to Dome to catch up with a few friends. We were talking for so long that it literally was lunchtime, so we got some food. Cozy was eyeing off the chips the whole time, so I gave her one. She licked all the salt off, which made her thirsty, so I gave her some water. Then we decided to go to the shops because I wanted to get some keychain fidgets to put on Cozy's vest. But they literally did not have a single one. I did find these really cute glasses that I put on Cozy. Then we went to a different shop to see if they had any, and they didn't. Anyway, after we picked up my sisters from school, we went to the park. It was actually so fun. I went on this flying fox and we did a little bit of agility on these like little like logs. And that's all. Thank you so much for watching. Be kind to one another. Bye.
Come and get a new ESSA with me. So first I went to Starbucks, then we went to Barnes & Noble, and I found what I was looking for. I believe it's the Douglas Leopard. I was so excited. She had been on my wish list for so long. Her name is Augie. Bye!
You guys, after 3 hours of trying, I finally got this thing to work. But for this mess, this thing was worth it. So I'll just take you guys through the steps of how it works. First things first, we make sure the plug is in so that the kibble doesn't fall out when pouring it. Take the cover off, that obviously isn't going to stay. I'll work on that later. I usually use a funnel because I don't want it to spill. There we go. Wait, we gotta put it in. Okay. I'll be using the purple slow feeder. Take out the plug. Oh, only two came out this time. I think this is good. How much is that? Oh, we need more. Cause is this good? Okay, that's good. This much is good enough. So yeah, that's how much that came out. And yeah, bye.
Hey guys! So today me and all of the dogs played with some bubbles. The bubbles were really hard to blow because it was so windy, but all of the dogs had a blast. They kept on diving to try to pop the bubbles, and they were mesmerized by how pretty the bubbles are. And then the dogs started doing flips. I also did this really cool bubble trick. And then Lottie got a bunch of tiny bubbles stuck on her head. Also guys, I've been shadow banned lately, so please boost if you stayed till the end. That's all, bye guys! So today I made a huge dog toy pit for all the dogs. But first my real dog had to check it out. Then I threw in all of the dog toys. There were so many. Until finally I completely filled it up. Then I had to give my real dog one of the toys. Next I put this little stool next to it so they could dive in. And of course Lottie was first in. Then was Stanley and he did a flip off the stool. Pretty soon all of the dogs were in the pit. And they were all having a blast. They were doing a bunch of flips and diving for the toys. Then Magnolia did this really cool flip off the stool. I also played fetch with Harlow. All of the dogs had so much fun. That's all, bye guys.
Train with me and Bolt. Circle. Circle. Middle. Heel right. Heel left. Now we go for walk.
Hey guys, so come with me and Stanley to work on our fort. And then I found out that the gate was locked, so I had to walk all the way around the house, and I showed you guys the windows to my room. And then we finally got to the fort, so we walked up this big old hill. And the first thing I did is I built this stone wall, and then I just walked a little bit because I was bored. And I put up a few more sticks in the walls, and I sat there and thought for a second, and I thought maybe we can make this a ESSA clubhouse. So I'm gonna make a separate account for that, and I'll keep you guys updated. The account's not up yet, but I will create it. And that's all. Bye, guys!
Mr. Bombastic, Bomba Fantasta, Connectas, Mrs. Omeps, Romgats.
Hey guys! So today I took Finley to pick out whatever she wanted at the pet store. They had a lot to choose from, so I got really scared. First thing she got was this little dog bowl. And the next thing she got was this little giraffe dog toy. And then she went over to the balls and she picked out this little tennis ball. Later, we found the slow feeders and she was obsessed with this butterfly one. I can't lie, it was pretty cute. And then she went over to the treat section and picked her out a little chew. And also this cute little dog biscuit. And lastly, she of course got another toy, which was a little golden retriever. And it squeaks. Then I had to check out and we were on our way home. This is everything she got. Luckily, it wasn't too much. And of course, I gave her a little chew. And that's all. Bye, guys. Hey, guys. So today, I got a few things. The first thing I opened was my roller skates, but then I got a new dog. I was so confused because the box was so big, and then I realized that this one is huge. I thought it was just going to be a little bit bigger than my normal dogs. This one is huge. And then I got some collars, but these will definitely not fit her. I'm going to name her Honey. She's so beautiful. I mean, look at that fur. And that's all. Bye, guys.
Wait, Puppy Pet took me while we talk. I ordered an emotional support vest tonight, which comes in a week, and two puppies, which come between the 4th and the 15th of May. I'm really excited, but my only problem is that I'm not bonding with Houston as my ESA anymore. Throughout his training, we were really, really close, but we're not so close anymore. So he might be dropped, but I'm not sure yet. I'll finalize my decision when the puppies come. Thank you, guys. Bye!
Second every day I spend hoping we never change. Love on you, never wait or hesitate to tell me what is on your mind. Really do enjoy your company. I think you would agree, just where you'd rather be is right here with me. Make my day in every way.
Mr. Bombastic, bomba fantasta. Konec pas kich misi zomeb srom gacta. Prichod mam oklaro gorčoko z Dachstan. Bobs minda gasla, arquin da achsna.
Hey y'all! So if you watched my last video, then you would know that I did a little unboxing video of some fake kibble that I made and other stuff. But now I'm just going to be doing a feeding routine of Susu, Vinny, Haruki, and Beretta. So let's get into it. Here are all of the slow feeders. I'll be using this one for Beretta, this one for Susu, this one for Haruki, and this one for Vinny. Alright, so for Beretta, she only gets 2 scoops since she's a pup. Susu gets 3 scoops. Haruki gets 4 scoops since he's a bit bigger. And then Vinny also gets 4 scoops. Beretta gets 1 steak patty. And a teething bone. Susu gets a cooked egg, a quail egg, and a white fish head. Haruki also gets a cooked egg, a goat milk mold, and a raw steak patty. He also gets joint supplement. Vinny gets a quail egg, a goat milk mold, a blueberry, and a chicken. And here it is all done.
Come with me, and you'll be the one.
Time would be wasted, they got nothing on you. I got three looks, and that's it.
Yeah. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time.
Well, well, look who's inside again. CEO, entrepreneur.
Do that at the same time as risky. Having dreams that they're coming to get me. Walking that bitch get critical. Dance moves hitting so hard, stay crucial.
Hands in the air, and move with the sound to the earthquake.
Hey guys, so I took Sharon on an outing to Target and some other places around. We were just walking around and we sat down and then we found this dinosaur plushie. We bought it some clothes and it was just chilling in the cart with Cher, and then we paid and we left. Then we went to another store with a ton of pillows and we went on the treadmill, and then we were just chilling with the dinosaur. And then we got home.
Get out and get your bread up.